God damn it, it's taking someone away. Come back.
Hello, everyone. I'm Garrett Oakamber, and this is Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. What the fuck is that? What? I don't ever remember this. Is the game just random each time you play it?
Swords are useless. First strike shall be mine. No, they hold the advantage.
Oh god. How do I fight ghosts?
Let us watch and wait.
Oh, I can hurt them.
Be ready. Come. Think well before striking.
Oh shit. How do I fight these things? Oh, this is not good. I am dumbstruck because I've never encountered this enemy before. I really gotta buy more curatives. This is not befitting my situation. Oh god, help me! Help! Is there a way to call for help? I can't remember. I could have sworn there was a way to, like, contact an NPC, but I don't remember.
Do not let them close.
I can do tremendous damage to them, but I can't consistently hit them. Nope. I want them close.
Swords are useless.
I know swords are useless. You keep saying the same damn thing.
Magic will avail where muscle will not.
So you kind of need wizards for these guys. Apparently we're the only ones that can hurt them.
Stay close.
I chose the right profession then. Oh, hello.
Do not let them close.
My damn warriors, they don't know what to do. I mean, they can't really hurt these things. I know. That's what we're trying to do here, though. You should try using your fire spells?
Do not let them close. Call for help
as
a magic will avail where muscle will not. Just wait. We'll see your weakness.
Oh shit. Come on. Nope. Ow.
Is a fool
rushing
against
shit.
An unknown foe.
I've got a Oh my god. We actually killed those things. That's... I've never encountered that. I could have sworn I've been here before. Apparently not. Like, does the game generate random monsters each time? That's what I want to know. I would seriously doubt that, but that seems to be the case. I don't know. I could just be, you know... putting strings together where they don't... See, there's tons of these things! I don't want to deal with them right now. I really don't. We're gonna head back to town. To the city. Ooh, armor. Nope, can't do anything about it. Normally there's like a ton of zombies around here, and I haven't seen a single one. I saw zombies on the road. It got dark just before I could get the caravan in, and that was about the only time. What the fuck is that? We're gonna save before... Well, we can't.
Warrior of Bone approaches.
Those skeletons? What are those? Yep, they're skeletons. I've never run into skeletons like this. Not out in the wild. Let's cure ourselves. They're strong, but we have holy weapons, so I purchased the holy enchantment for my wizard. Because I knew we'd be encountering a lot of undead early. Oh, God. Well, they're easier to kill than fucking, what do you call them? Zombies. Yeah, there's like tons of skeletons. Oh shit, okay. I need more potions. Definitely. They should charge in. Ow. Oh, that's useful. That item is mine. Okay, we got this. What's that? Gain some levels, that's cool. You shouldn't be out here. There's some bad things out here. I don't know if you're more equipped than I am to deal with this situation, but... Damn. Well, we lived. We lived. Just checking for extra loot here and there. Probably nothing over there. The roads are safer than a brush. I could disagree. I mean, we did clear out most of the threats around here, but for the most part, I haven't seen much of a difference. It's either, hey, let's go in this direction or that direction. There's certain death over there and certain death over there. Not sure, but I do like that there's a real sense of strategy with the RPG elements. It's heavy RPG elements, but at the same time, there are certain monsters that are just beyond you, and you shouldn't fight them early. I killed a Cyclops. You kill a Cyclops early in the game, but he's weak. I killed another Cyclops early in the game, shortly after that one, and you're not supposed to just fight him off the bat, but I was able to do it using a cliff to my advantage. Okay, well, those guards turned us away. We have to go to the front. I actually don't know if they'll let me back in the city at night. I would hope so, but it's looking like they might just keep turning us back. Who are these guys? They don't look friendly. Yeah, they really don't look friendly. Ow. Oh my god. We need to get Riley up. Fucking hell. Just gonna toss your body. The good thing is, their aim is kind of shit. I mean, if I stay just out of reach and keep moving back and forth, they shouldn't be able to hit me much. That didn't really do much, did it? Fuck. That's bad. No! What did I say? Oh boy. I think that's it for our healing items. If I can distract them. Nope, I'm dead. God damn. Nighttime is supposed to be a lot harder than daytime. I understand that. Wow, it started us out here. Well, all that adventure gone. We might as well move on. I did save, didn't I? Oh, that's right. It wouldn't let me save. That's right. Yeah. That's fine. Break that card, why not? Damn. I mean, we didn't lose much progress, but I should stop that, because if I hurt somebody, I'm going to prison again, and I don't think I have the money to get out. What was it, like 5,000 that I had to use? So we have a quest in here at the Pawn Guild.
Welcome, Arisen. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the guild serves as a place of the ever, but for now...
Okay, so we were supposed to talk to him.
It grieves. I would beg your assistance. You have my...
Yeah, I can't remember what this quest was. I think it was the one with the huge, like, undead sanctum or something. I can't remember now. It's been a while. I think it is. We have to go down into the depths of the city, and there's, like, all this death
beyond
and sadness.
Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand. We pawns have long served as keepers, but since the dragon's coming, if it be some... I ask...
Yeah, let's do this here. I think Barnaby's trying to get us killed. I want to
flame
talk to
and
you.
Holy magics are effective against the monsters of the Everfall.
Yes, well, we have holy. We definitely have holy. Okay, so this is definitely the crazy trek underground. Oh, this one was such a trial, but I think we're better
None
equipped than we were the
Grand
last time.
Held such a place beneath it.
At least I would hope we are.
My kind grows better.
I remember there being spiders here. Where are
these
spiders? I hate spiders. I hate spiders.
Leave it to me.
I mean, I guess that's a little bit better than zombies. Oh. But I don't know. And let's go. Bats. Why bats? Why am I getting so many different enemies this time around? I really think the game is different each time. At least in encounters. What is that? Oh. I'm gonna pick that up. Whatever the hell it is. Come on, bats. Bring it on.
But this place holds monsters just the same. I'll take that.
It's like no zombie. Oh, there we go. There's the zombie. Got it. Well, I think I could coup de grace. Oh, come on. Why'd you give me ice? You should use frickin'. You should have given me holy. I mean, I guess that's my fault for keeping it on her, but... would have preferred Holy Magic at this point. See, she's just using every spell she knows. And that's probably not good. We need strategy, dammit. Maybe that's the one advantage to being a wizard yourself, is that you can actually choose what spells you conjure up.
This looks
interesting. Explosive arrow. The skeleton's there. What's that? Coins.
There's a trick door within. Come, follow me.
Okay, so we gotta find a device which should be over here to open this. God, I can't see a goddamn thing. I forgot how dark it gets in this game. Hello? I'm screwing up here. I don't know what I did, but I did something.
Skeleton is skilled indeed.
there a way to block? I'm not sure there is.
Think well before strike.
I think you just gotta get lucky. Stop it! Leave her alone. My wizard, damn it.
Human bones that move on their own. I'll hold it still.
Yeah. Teamwork.
That's all. Barely worth the effort. There, master skeletons. This must be the
Throw
one.
This. Oh.
Warrior of bone approaches. Drop weapons will do in a skeleton.
What's this?
Okay, the arrows will shoot anything, like home in on anything that gets close enough to where the reticle will be. So you can almost intentionally miss, and you'll still hit the enemy. Nice, skeleton! Shit. I have closed that door. Taking a sip of Coca-Cola and opened another. And if I remember correctly, we have to actually run out of here, which is the really stinky part. Oops, we're in the way. PvP shouldn't be a thing, especially when there's no actual other players. Juggle them enough there. They can't do shit. Okay. Fun. I like how I can use fire as a normal attack. Even though I'm using ice right now via my mage friend, I can still catch them on fire. Oh, hello.
Let go.
No, come on. No, stop. God damn it.
Don't allow them to swarm. They hardly falter in their assault. Sleep tonight.
Burn. Daggers are quick, but they don't hit the hardest, which is unfortunate. Use the seeker bolt. Stop it. Was I using a controller the last time I played this? Because I don't remember the game being this complicated. Okay. We just took care of a bunch of those guys. There will be an ogre at some point coming up soon. And if I remember correctly, those guys gave me a lot of sadness. Well, speak of the devil. Okay. What they like to do is they like to throw your guys off the cliff. They grab somebody. Oh shit, we're all women. They don't like women.
Its kind targets women over all others.
Yes, it does. I mean, maybe it'll even itself out.
It's a troubling foe.
What were their weaknesses again? I think taking out the legs is a good idea, but.
Anytime.
No, they hold the advantage.
Can't see.
To swift. Be careful, Arisen.
I don't know what's going on here. This is probably a bad idea. Ow. I don't think it can hit me. I mean, it's Grundle.
This cannot be. More vicious than a cyclops.
Ow! Okay, it's time to eject. Ugh. Oh shit. That was bad. That was bad. I may have made a mistake there. God damn it, it's taking someone away. Come back. Sorry, my commentary is kind of lacking here, but I'm trying to focus. I can't. I'm sorry. Oh, she made it back. Cool. We can do this. We can do this. Cutting my friends. God, it takes so much abuse. It takes so much freaking abuse. Alright, here it comes. You can knock it off a cliff. Yep. Well, there we go. That's the way to do it.
I'm gonna throw a stone at you. Come on.
Oh, God.
Ah, fight me, Nappa.
No. Burn him up. Okay.
I'll take that.
My money. My money. We're doing good. I'm making time. I'm doing better than the first time I did this place. I remember falling many times. I love the animations for this character class. I feel like a complete and utter badass. Definitely doing better against the zombies than I was on my wizard. But, I mean, it's because I have better armor. Okay. I can't exactly remember what happened here. I think there was something scary and we had to run away from it. It's been a while, to say the least. We have some sort of doorway. Did I explore this before? Oh. Don't mind me while I rob your graves. Why not? Oh, shit. Harpies.
Damn harpies!
No, not herpes. Harpies. Harpies.
Harpies!
They're really easy. I mean, if they put you to sleep, it's kind of annoying. Yeah, you killed them. Well, I poop. Because I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna take my hard-earned loot. Yeah, see, like that. When they put people to sleep, that's not good.
I'll heal your wounds.
Got him.
That was a waste of time.
I think I missed these rooms the last time. I don't remember being here. Why is that one... Oh, that's why. Hi. Oh, I think he's gonna be my friend. That'd been awesome. He's like, friend? He's just a really strong skeleton knight. Who unfortunately is getting utterly comboed into oblivion because he went alone. Skeletons are not known for their durability. And he's
That's
exploded.
Barely worth the effort.
We have triumphed.
Okay, so we need a device to control this. The lever's been removed. Ha! I see how that works. Thank you for your patronage. There we go. And this must be treasure. Either that or it's a really cleverly placed trap. See, if I was a necromancer and I had a castle or a dungeon and somebody was going to invade, I would definitely do that. I'd make it seem like they uncovered a secret. But in reality,
perhaps.
Don't you dare. I hate when pawns try to take your shit. I understand the purpose for that. If they belong to people, they're supposed to bring loot back, but it just hurts the game for you. And another thing is, these are not from other people. These are from the basic game. So I can check out my equipment that I picked up. Some of it being... We have Bronze Cuirass, which we can't use. We got a Adventurer's Cloak. Striking resistance goes up. We also gain a shitload of debilitation stuff and elemental. Honestly, I think that's better. Magic defense goes down by one. But everything else is fine. We're gonna drop. Well, not gonna drop. We're gonna give this to Irido. She can't equip it. It'll definitely reduce our weight. We still got heavy, so... We're at a small disadvantage when it comes to movement. But it's fine. That's a cool cloak. I like how it's moving. I'm gonna save this, because I don't want to die. This room is full of fun things that like to set people on fire.
I am poisoned. What's wrong?
What is she doing up there? Nice kill.
There's no way we could have lost all that.
There. Human bones that move on their own.
Cool. Okay. Really wish you wouldn't take items from me that I could probably use. There's no way to stop the NPCs from doing that either. It's like, oh, cool, I found a bow. And it's like, you can't use a bow, only I can. It's kind of annoying, and I wish that wasn't a thing. Set you on fire. I am out of stamina. That's a bad place to rest. That's a bad place to rest. Thank you for interrupting them. We got this. We got this. We're good. We are good. Some skulls here. I think I can use those to enhance something, but I'm not entirely sure what. Got some large bags of coins. And there's a statue over there. Can I...
Poison!
Okay.
Leave it to me.
Ugh. The jumping is terrible. Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh. But the corrective course of action is nice. Okay. Got some ceramic jugs. You fear defeat is at hand. Where is... Oh, she's down there for some reason. Okay, you do that. What does this do? Closes a door and opens another door. Oh, okay. That's very interesting. Not entirely certain how that helps me, but... Thank you.
What's this?
So, I'm assuming... No, we're not going back up. We're going down. I'm assuming one of those nameless rooms is actually of some value to me. Something over here. What is this? What are you? Ah, it's more juice. Oh, the damn switch has actually locked me in this room. So I think I was supposed to actually activate another lever earlier. And this one screwed me over. Unless there is a hidden switch somewhere. Can you show me the way to go? She's showing me the way to go. Yeah, you kill that box. You show that box who's boss. Are you fucking kidding me? That's the lever I just pushed. Pulled. Whatever. Oh, it affects all of them? Great. That's fucking lovely. So here I thought I uncovered a huge secret, but I think I didn't. If there's only one way into here, and that damn lever closes this door if it's open, how do you get in if it's closed? Because if it's closed, you can't get in. So if you hit another lever, it's just going to close it. So I think it's just there to dick with you. I don't know, but that's what it seems like. It seems like it's there to dash your dreams against the floor and shit all over it. So we got a chest here, and my character's about to diarrhea her pants.
Up and at them, sir.
Don't take my stuff.
This looks interesting.
There we go. Steel toe boots. We weren't encumbered before. We are now. Let's let our stamina regen, because I think we're gonna have to run, if I remember correctly.
Hello there.
Something lies below. Oh, no. This is...
feel more familiar with this quest.
Okay, so we have to go back to Barnaby. Yeah, that's right. We can't fight this foe. What it's like Yogg-Saron. Is there any way I can tell them to fucking follow me?
New without end. Fight me! Fight me!
Go. No, F2. Come.
Very well.
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
I'll go at once.
Oh shit.
Doubling foe!
Oh no. Oh, we're gonna lose Riley. Ow! Oh no. Ow! We're gonna die too. Oh no. Shit. Okay, so I just remembered, you know, there's a way to command your pawns. Oh, shit, they're already here. Come. Come. Ignore the tentacles. Ignore the tentacles. Anyone that can have any curatives? We are going to give this to Riley. I don't know why I care. I mean, I'll probably be getting rid of these guys in a couple of levels, but... Oh, no. Nope. Nope. Stop.
No, they hold the advantage.
Run. I need to restore that stamina. Unfortunately. No, get out of here! My goddamn wizard is down there. For some reason. Please don't.
Ooh.
Ow! Yep, they're all gonna die. Is there any way to get them out of here alive? Probably not. I don't think there is a way to get them out alive. Irido, come on, let's go. Ugh, stamina is shit because we have too many items. No, Riley, I'm sorry. You gotta take one for the team. Can I, like, throw this at this? Huh? Bitch! Oh, no. Okay, now we can use that. Oh, only to lose it more. Get the fuck out of there! It doesn't give you a moment to rest, either. I think I made it out. Run, Natalie! Run! Oh, God. Oh, God. She's just, like, booking it. Her pawns are nowhere to be seen, either. That's the best part. Oh, hi. Hey, guys. How are you all doing? They're all looking at me like, you fucking traitor coward. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. That was funny as hell, but also terrifying as shit. That's always a difficult one to do. I don't even know how to approach that. Like, do we have to come back here at a later time and deal with it? I think so. In the next episode, I have no idea where to go because this is the farthest I've gotten in the game, but we're definitely going to go out and see what there is to see. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, let me know in the comments below. If you'd like to see more, also let me know, and have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching. And there are a variety of different games that I play, and also comedy sketches. Check out my Gmod videos, check out my Source Filmmaker videos, and I'll see you later.